Here I was again. Either Death was getting lazy, or he had other plans for me. At first, there's a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be, and I wake. It looked like dying weren't gonna take just yet. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to use their power. felt the hunger as soon as I saw them. This soul had unfinished business. Couldn't move east until some task or other were done. I knew just how they felt. There it was, a way out of this place. I could feel the witch long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off. Was cold, like knives. It brought the scent of copper, the smell of the hunt, blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow.
Thank you.
hairs to prickle on the back of my neck, but I could tell things were about to get nasty.